What is going on, everybody? And welcome back to some more Final Fantasy 16 here. Now, apologies for this episode, but basically, I have to use somebody else's gameplay. Basically, to explain this really quickly, my capture device, what powers it is a USB, so I actually have to connect it into another device. So I usually connect it into my Xbox, but because I don't have my Xbox with me, I had to plug it into my PS5. And for some weird reason, when I have it plugged into my Xbox and it does the, when it does the blinking, it's whatever, and that's with both. When I have it with my Xbox and it does where it gives me no signal on my TV, where it's blue screen, then I have to take out the HDMI that's plugged into the TV and plug it back in again. I would do that and we could continue recording and it's all whatever, it's all good. I plugged it into the PlayStation. With the PlayStation though, if you have to plug the HDMI out, it just ends my recording. And then on top, so it ended my recording when I was nearly done with the boss fight. And then on top of that, it then decided to corrupt my gameplay file for this episode. Really, really annoying. In fact, it's proper pissed me off. So what I've actually ended up doing, because I can't go back either for some weird reason and re-record the episode, I'm borrowing someone's gameplay, basically. I'm not entirely sure how you pronounce this channel, Sekiro, I'm not entirely, probably Sekiro might be how you pronounce it. Anyway, I'm using his gameplay. You'll see his watermark, in the corner of the video. I have to use Bandicam to record over his gameplay because YouTube won't let me download his video either. So it's a bit of a mess this episode, unfortunately. Hopefully this will be the only episode like this going forwards. Again, once I apologize, I am going to leave the link though to this guy's channel in the description, so please do check him out because he actually is much better at games than I am. I don't actually know if it's a he or she, so I'm just gonna say they. They do lots of gameplay, they play all the new games, but they don't add commentary in like I do, and again, are better at games than I am. So, do go check their channel, it's in the description, and hopefully there won't be any problems. I'm not making any money off this, obviously, as we all know, if you, hopefully they won't have a problem. I don't really have any way of asking them if I could borrow their gameplay, so, if they do see this, I'm not making money off of it, and, thank you thank you for not striking my channel down. All right, anyway, enjoy the video and I'll see you next time. Bye.